First, we're going to rim our cup with chamoy rim paste. Today I'm using my spicy tamarindo rim paste. Next, I'm going to go ahead and put some ice. Then you're going to put your desired amount of alcohol. Then I add tahi. Next, I add my pineapple juice. Then I add my cranberry juice. And then I stir everything together.